I would like to start today's proceedings by giving an overview highlighting some salient yet contemporary issues. If you recall the situation as it existed last January, I think we can say that since then there have been positive developments both along our northern and western borders. On the northern borders, we have continued to maintain the highest levels of operational preparedness, while at the same time engaging with the PLA through dialogue. After persistent joint efforts, mutual disengagement has occurred at many locations, of which I have been telling you from time to time. So that definitely is a very positive thing that has happened over the last 1 year.